All right, everybody, it's healthy appetizer time. These are Cajun shrimp cucumber bites. They are delicious. I mean, look at them with their guacamole and their Cajun seasoning. The health, though, 277 calories, 14 grams of fat, 12 grams of carbs, and 29 grams of protein. Honestly, though, I can't say enough good things about this recipe. I took it to a party recently, and it was a giant hit. They're tangy, they're spicy, and they're delicious. Like and subscribe for more, and the recipe's in the description.